eternity. This is what we have fought for, our dear.